From like the moment I stepped in, everybody was just so nice, and I found my like friends of really nerdy computer scientists.
The community here feels so strong. Bath Computer Science Society does so much. We host a massive hackathon. Also, the Women in Tech community is so good.
I think the community aspect is the strongest part. There is so much support. No matter how big the lecture hall is, you never feel intimidated to ask questions, and the lectures just feel really like relaxed.
In first year, we started off learning a brand new programming language. It put everyone on a level footing, which was really good.
In the first year, we did an Arduino project where you're able to create a piece of technology using an Arduino. The department provides the sensors and different pieces to put together.
It really helped me see the architecture of computers.
In first and second year, I got to learn a little bit of everything. And then now that I'm in my third year, I get to specialize a whole lot more.
Some of the lecturers have active research. One of our lecturers is currently working on flood prevention. So a lot of our machine learning modules are about flood prevention. They're so passionate about what they do, and they're always looking for more students to come on and help with them.
They offer these things called vertically integrated projects. We're working with AR, VR headsets. This knowledge, as well as doing the course on visual computing, helped me to procure a summer internship at Meta.
I'm on placement at Netcraft, which is in the city of Bath. I'm working as a software engineering intern. We do cyber security. I find it really satisfying because it helps actually to protect the general public. It's really good to have this experience of what it's like to be in the world of work as a taster before finishing uni.
I am very glad I chose Bath. This was the ideal place for me to grow as a person and as a professional.
There's so much potential for individuals to have an impact.
I'm very glad I came to Bath. It was definitely a good decision.
Both the course and the placement have given me a huge amount of knowledge and skills that will really help with the kinds of jobs I would like to do. Everyone wants the student experience to be the best it can possibly be.